What's going on, guys? Roscoe here, back with another video. So in today's video, I want to cover the anticipated Yeezy 700 releases for 2019. I think right now we kind of have a gist of what we can expect for this year as far as colorways. There's a new silhouette in the 700 that we can expect. So I kind of want to, you know, cover it all in today's video. Now, if you want to see part two of my most anticipated Yeezy releases, make sure you hit that like button. If we can get 150 likes on this video, I'll drop part two where I talk about, you know, the new silhouettes such as the Terrex, the 451s, and also the Yeezy 350 V3s. So without further, let's dive into the video. Now, the 700 V2 Static dropped last week. I'll have a full detailed review of this sneaker within the day or so be on the lookout for that. But since this shoe dropped, I just testing the market and seeing the reaction from people regarding this shoe, I'm calling this right now. 2019 is going to be the year of the Yeezy 700, without a doubt. You know, when you go on Instagram right now, I've seen, you know, bunch of celebrities rocking this shoe. I've seen a ton of kids already flip-flop saying that these were, you know, old man shoes, and all of a sudden now they're like the greatest thing, you know, that's came out in a long time. So just leaning towards it, man. I think 2019 is going to be the year of the Yeezy 700. So the first one I want to talk about is the Yeezy 700 Frozen Yellows. Now, this shoe was leaked by Kanye himself when he took a picture of the headquarters of Yeezy in Calabasas, where they had all the Yeezys lined up on the table. Well, there was a 700 on the table that was a frozen yellow. People are speculating that this shoe could drop sometime in February, but I'm not sure on this one, only because the pictures that have been leaked of this sneaker is the 700 in the old Wave Runner form. Meaning they changed it up. If you guys are not familiar, if you guys have a pair of the Wave Runners and you don't have a pair of the 700 Mauves that just recently came out as well, they're two different. They changed the style up. The Mauves are a little bit more bulkier. They feel like tanks as far as like a structure is concerned, and the tongues are different. I think the new 700s are going to be like the Mauves as far as like that design. I think they changed it up. They got rid of the Wave Runner style. The pictures that were leaked of the Frozen Yellows were in the Wave Runner style, so I'm not too sure if they're going to release this shoe. This could be a one-off. Maybe he scrapped it last minute, but again, this is just speculation. I'm not 100% sure. People are saying it's coming in February, so we still could possibly see it, but right now I'm on the fence of it. But again, the Yeezy Frozen Yellow. Now, in the springtime of this year is where we're going to see most of the 700s release. Right now, there's speculation too that there's going to be four 700s dropping in that time frame, which is absolutely insane, because if you think about it, they're all $300 sneakers, and if they drop them all in that time frame, I don't even know how people are going to afford all these. So you're going to have to pick and choose. What I'm thinking is that possibly maybe one or two of these 700s might be a GR, like how the 700 Mauves were, and a couple of them might be like the same stock levels as what we've seen in the 700 V2 Statics, meaning these were pretty limited. I think these were a little bit difficult to get compared to, you know, the Mauves that were sitting on shelves everywhere. So, but the first one I want to talk about is the Yeezy 700 Analog. Now, this one, we just have a mock-up of it. We haven't seen any pictures of this shoe as far as, you know, it hasn't been leaked out. Yeah, I haven't seen Kanye wear this one yet, and I haven't seen, you know, any factories like coming out, like even some of the fake factories shoes. Usually they start producing them early because they get a legit pair early. So we haven't seen a picture of it yet. We just got a mock-up, and just looking at it, it looks kind of dope. It's like, just looking at it, it looks like three or four colors of white, of different shades of white, I should say, which is kind of crazy. You're gonna have, you know, just a plain white, a cream, and then a little bit of a gray in there too. It's dope, it has potential, but we're still waiting on a full, you know, actual pick of the sneaker. Now, the next one I want to talk about that we're going to get is the Yeezy 700 Salts. Now, I am excited for this pair. I do have the 500 Salts down here, and I absolutely love that 500 Salt colorway. It's different. It's unique. It's not like a basic just white sneaker. You know, we did see a picture of Kanye wearing this sneaker when he was in Uganda. Now, that means that's a good sign. That anytime Ye wears a sneaker, it's coming. And we saw him wear it in Uganda, so I knew right away those are definitely dropping. They did look all white, which is just like that 500 Salt colorway, meaning up close, if you look at the salt, it's grayish blue. But from a distance, when I take a picture of that sneaker and post it on my IG stories, everyone says it's the blush. So that's what I think. And I think these look dope. All white 700s with the black bottom. I'm all for it. Sign me up. You gotta have it. I think you gotta have an all black sneaker and you gotta have an all white sneaker in your line of a silhouette. So these are fire. I absolutely cannot wait for this pair. Now the next 700 is the one I think we're going to be getting first of this year. And this one is the 700 Inertias. And the reason why I'm saying this is because we have been getting a crazy amount of pictures of this shoe, you know, early, super early. And they've been getting posted and reposted all over Instagram. I think you guys probably have noticed this by now. I mean, if you even just log on to any sneaker blog, their pictures are everywhere. This one is absolutely fire as well. This just screams like a Yeezy colorway. You know, super earth tone. You got like those, you know, two or three shades of gray, which it kind of looks like the grayish blue of the Yeezy Calabasas. Remember those, the power phases? I think that's kind of like the similar colorway of these Inertias. And then on top of it, you're getting a peach, two little dabs of little drips on the side of the sole where that 3M is gonna hit, fire. The gray with the hit of peach is a very, you know, contrast, I would say, color concept, but it works, man. It's fire. And then on the bottom is like a vanilla color, which is another like insane, you know, color concept. So you have gray, you have peach, and you have this vanilla. These are dope, man. I think these are gonna be the first 700s to drop. I could be wrong. And I think these are probably gonna be limited. I'm thinking these ones might be limited and I want these. These may be a double up for me. I like these a lot. So again, these are the Yeezy 700 Inertias. So I also just wanna mention, so here's the power phases. These are the Calabasas, the bluish gray ones. I think the Inertias would kind of look like these as far as the color. So you guys can get a good look at it. So I think this is going to be the color of the Inertias. And also I didn't mention that those three 700s, the Analog, the Salts, and the Inertias are going to be in the mold silhouette style. Meaning like when the picture I just showed of the Inertias, they look just like these. So this is going to be like the new style of the 700, meaning the tongue is going to be like elastic. How they changed it up. And these ones are a little bit more bulkier compared to the Wave Runners. So I think these are going to be the new 700s. Meaning like all three of those are going to come like this, which I'm for it. I think these are more durable and you can definitely get more wear out of these. I wore these a few times and they crease. They're like wicked bendy. They're comfortable, but these ones are just tanks, man. These I feel like they're indestructible. So those are going to be the new three 700s that I just mentioned are going to be like this. Also, I just want to mention is all three of them, the Salt, Analog, and the Inertias are going to come in kid sizes. So that's a first. So if you have a kid, you know, and you want to match them up, that'd be dope, man. You rock the 700s and have the same one with your kid, that's fire. But I expect the kid sizes are going to be very limited. So they're not going to be like, you know, you walk into a Foot Locker and they're just all sitting there. I think it's going to be more in the line with the off-white Air Force Ones that dropped for kids. How those were limited. Those were tough to get. And those are actually reselling for a good amount. So, but those are coming. So you got kid sizes, women sizes, and you're going to have, you know, big sizes for us in the 700s. Now let's talk about the 700 V2s. This one I haven't been able to wear yet, the Statics. I just got it in. Dude, these are fire. I like this new silhouette as far as the whole redesign of the upper. It's fire. Absolutely fire. So I'm already super excited for a couple of the new colorways that we can expect. The first one is this geode colorway. Now we just got a mock-up. We haven't actually seen a picture of of anyone even wearing this shoe just yet. But we can just get we can just speculate of what it's going to look like. So it's an all gray, probably a darker tone gray with brown upper. It's cool. I like it. It's a great contrast. It's different. Falls in line again with the Yeezy Earth Tone, clothes and everything that he's been doing with Yeezy brand. So we can expect these sometime in the spring. But there's another one. And now I'm not sure if these are the geodes or these are another totally different 700 V2s. So our boy Ian Connor, who is kind of a fashion icon as far as on Instagram, he's a big influencer. And he's, I don't know if he's sponsored by Yeezy, but he gets all the Yeezys first. And he's spotted wearing this one right here. So this is a new colorway in the 700 V2s. It's like a dark gray bottom sole. Looks black, could be a blackish gray, I can't really tell. But then the upper is like a light tan, and then these have gum bottoms, which is absolutely fire. Now I think these are the 700 V2s that Kanye tweeted out earlier last year, where he said he put these in production. That's this one right here. So I think these are the same ones. Could possibly be the geodes, and maybe Yeezy Mafia got it mixed up, but I'm not 100% sure on that. But if Ian Connor wears it, it means it's coming. He wore the 700 V2 Statics early. He wore the 700 Moves early. He wore the Wave Runners early. So every shoe that he wore, as far as Yeezy is concerned, has released. So I expect these to come out. The next 700 V2 is probably the most excited I've been for a Yeezy sneaker in a long time. And I'm talking about the Yeezy 700 V2s in this black colorway. Now, Ye has been wearing these a ton. And like I said earlier in the video, if Ye wears it, it's coming. Now, this one, there's no set release date, but I do expect this to drop in 2019. It's all black, man. All black, and it looks like it's gonna have some little bit of gray in there. The drips on the side of the sole, I call it. A gray, so that's fire. Now he wore this at the XXX launch of his new CD. So when they had the release party, he performed 1 minute and he was wearing this shoe. But he's also been wearing that shoe a ton. He wore it a ton last year. So he's been tweaking it a little bit, but I think he finally got it done. So I expect these to drop in 2019. And I think a lot of people are excited for this one as well. I've already heard a bunch of YouTubers saying that this could probably be the best 700 V2, meaning like in the colorways that they have announced so far, this one could be the best. I think so too. But I'm expecting this one to drop probably quarter 3, quarter 4 of this year, meaning probably right around October to December, around the holidays. I'm expecting the 700 V2's blacks to drop. So that's all I have for the 700s. All right, so we talked about the 700s and we talked about the 700 V2s. Well, there's a third sneaker that could drop in 2019, and this one is the 700 VX. Now, this one's fire. It was first leaked onto the internet. I think it was Ye that took a pic, or it could have been the person that he gave it to. So this shoe he gave to 6ix9ine's manager over the summertime. It's a all green, lime green upper. It looks like it's nylon, and then it has the black 700 sole, and then it has 700 written across the sneaker, and that's 3M. There's a lot of 3M on this shoe. So there's two things that I absolutely love that it's not going away apparently, and that's 3M in neon colors. So that's dope. But I like this shoe. I think this shoe is fire. I think it looks like a perfect sneaker for the summertime, with the whole nylon upper. I'm on board, and I think this shoe is coming. It could come, in 2019, but maybe it gets pushed to 2020. We'll see. But I'm like 50-50 that I think it will drop in 2019. He also debuted another colorway in the silhouette. at the Versace runway show in New York City. He wore a gray pair. So it was just a gray nylon upper and then the black sole. So I think this is coming. He also wore, actually they both did, Kim and Kanye both wore this shoe at North's birthday party. So that's another hint that this silhouette is dropping soon. So guys, let me know what you think about the 700 VXs. Do you like where he's going, how he's doing? You know, he's keeping the 700 sole and he's just changing the uppers now. So I'm on board. I think overall, I think the 700 is a great sneaker. It's my favorite Yeezy sneaker right now. So I'm excited for 2019. Let me know down in the comments which shoe you're excited for in 2019 out of all the 700s I talked about in this video. And guys, I appreciate you guys watching. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.